Please welcome two-thirds of the Jonas Brothers, nominated last year as Best New Artists, Joe and Kevin Jonas.
Just 1 year ago, we were here when we got the amazing news of our first ever Grammy nomination. So this year, Joe and I are glad to be back at the Grammy nominations to introduce a new project from our brother, Nick. This year, before our summer tour, Nick went to Nashville to record an album called Who I Am. Tonight, performing for the first time anywhere, we are very proud to introduce to you Nick Jonas and the Administration.
I want someone to love me.
Performs a moving tribute to Michael Jackson. And Katy Perry announces the nominees for Best Rock Album. Right here on CBS.